Don't tell me that positive thinking doesn't work wonders. So what do you want to be? Ask yourself that question. Don't dodge it. What do you want to be? Then dedicate it to Jesus Christ along with your whole life. And don't doubt it. Believe. Then form a picture in your mind of that goal. I would go so far as to say that if you are a complete, dedicated follower of Jesus Christ, you can do anything you really want to do with your life.